good morning class, how are you?
Yes, I'm also fit and fine.
So in last class we were discussing about the trigonometric ratios for the particular angle. Now very important topic has come and I hope you all are coming. Now you are not missing any online classes, you are coming regularly and on time also. So there you can discuss your questions with your respective teachers there, and teachers are always ready to help you. Okay, you are very near to your board examination, so don't get careless, just come regularly in the classroom. Don't even try to miss a single minute of the class. For that you have to be very punctual. Okay, so this is, now we are in the very important chapter, that is called identities. Okay, identities means for any value, the equation value will not change. If I put different angles for that equation, the same result will come. Okay, this is called identity. They do not change for any particular angle, they remain the same thing. Okay, so we are just going to discuss those things there. These all things we have discussed. I know these ratios are very important, you have to learn this all. These are very important also. So these things we have learned in that previous classes. Now what we are going to learn, this is also very important. Okay, these angles you have to remember. We have discussed these things, we have completed also. This is now important. These are called identities. So our first is, this is sine theta and this is CSC theta, that means it is equal to cosec theta. Wherever CSC is there, that means it is equal to cosec. Okay, for this value, this is equal to cosec. Okay, so sin theta into cosec theta is equal to 1, or we can say cosec theta is equal to 1 by sin theta. Clear? Similarly, cos theta into sec theta is equal to 1, or you can say sec theta is equal to 1 by cos theta. Clear? We have to learn this all. One more, two more topics are there here also. Tan theta into cot theta is equal to 1. That means cot theta is equal to 1 by tan theta also. Okay, these are very important topics. You have to learn this in, it should be in your mind. Then now, tan theta can be written in this. These things we have discussed. I am just recalling you here. These all things we have discussed in the class. And I have shown you also how tan theta is equal to sin theta by cos theta. Similarly, cot theta can be written as cos theta by sin theta. So these are important trigonometric identities. We'll learn this. Next class we'll learn, we'll give some new sets there. We'll practice that. This one video has been made on the basis of identities. We'll just see this. Okay, see it. Here is that one video. We have to prove that 1 plus cot A minus cosec A into, see here, this part, this is into here in the corner, 1 plus cot A minus cosec A into 1 plus tan A plus AK is equal to 2. Okay, we have to prove this. So let us start how it can be solved. See here. So, this cot A, just now I have explained, no? Cot A can be written as cos A by sin A. See, we are using that concept here. And cosec is equal to 1 by sin A also. Will be multiplied with 1 plus, now tan A, you know that. Tan A can be written as, very good. Tan A can be written as sin A by cos A. And the sec A can be written as 1 by cos A. So, we have used the identities here. Yes, now we'll work on that also. We'll take LCM first. Now there's algebraic method here. We'll take the LCM here. LCM is sin A only in the first part. In the first bracket, LCM is sin A. And upside it will become sin A plus cos A minus 1. this whole will be multiplied with in the second bracket. In that second bracket, we have LCM as cos A. See, LCM taking cos A, and then it has come cos A plus sin A plus 1, the numerator part. Okay, they are being multiplied. That means then the brackets will be opened. One before that, one thing you see here, one thing you will notice here, one thing, very important thing you will notice here. This all mind should be working here. See this, sin A plus cos A. Sin A plus cos A. Then we have minus 1 here. Here it is plus 1. That means it can be in the form of A square minus B square, where this part is A and one is part B. So A square minus B square. So see, algebraic identities are also working here. Okay. So now, first of all, we'll arrange this. We have to show. So we'll arrange this all. Then cos sin A, cos A plus sin A, or sin A plus cos A, same thing. Sin A plus cos A plus 1. And downside, then denominator will be also multiplied together. So it is cos A here and it is sin A here. Okay. Now, A minus B, A plus B. That means sin A plus cos A whole square minus 1 square divided by sin A into cos A, because this denominator will be also multiplied together. So it is sin A into cos A. Clear? Now what? Simply now. This can now be further split. See how many concepts has been used here. First of all, we use the identities there. Then we have used A square minus B square. Now we are going to use A plus B whole square in this part. A plus B whole square. See how this will work. So this is now sin square A plus cos square A, that is A square plus B square plus 2AB, means 2 cos A into sin A, minus 1 whole divided by sin A into cos A, sin A into cos A. Now, we are knowing that also, that sin square A plus cos square A is equal to 1. Okay. We have discussed in the class, that is a very important basic theorem. Sin square A plus cos square A is equal to 1 minus 1 plus 2 sin A into cos A whole divided by sin A into cos A. Everything will repeat it. Only that change will happen in the numerator part. Okay, we'll see the change in the numerator part. Now, sin square A plus cos A is equal to 1. So 1 minus 1 plus 2 sin A into cos A whole divided with sin A into cos A. So 1 minus 1 0, that is cancelled. And this sin A into cos A, what is remaining? That is 2. And this was our, it was our RHS also. So we have just proved only, see, we have proved that is equal to 2. Okay, see, what we had to prove, this whole part is equal to 2, and we have proved also that is equal to 2. So this is how, by using identities, we have proved this. Without knowing the angle, the relation has come true. So this is, we have to practice, and I hope you all will be practicing also very nicely at your home. Okay. Next class, we'll learn something new. Till then, all of you, just take care. Thank you, class. Thank you.